What about Rocky Marciano?
Oh, there it go. There they go. Every time I start talking about boxing, a white man got to pull Rocky Marciano out their ass. That's day one. That's day one. Rocky Marciano. Rocky Marciano. Let me tell you something wonderful. Rocky Marciano was good. But compared to Joe Louis, Rocky Marciano ain't shit.
He beat Joe Louis's ass.
That's right. He did whoop Joe Louis' ass.
Joe Louis was 75 years old when he fought.
I don't know how old he was, but he got an ass whooped.
Joe Louis had come out of retirement to fight Rocky Marciano. The man was 76 years old. Joe Louis always lied about his age. He lied about his age all the time. One time, Frank Sinatra comes out here and sat down in this chair. I said, Frank, you hang out with Joe Louis just between me and you. How old is Joe Louis? You know what Frank told me? He said, hey, Joe Louis 137 years old. 137 years old.
Oh, man, you ain't never meet no Frank Sinatra.
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck you!
Who's next?
What? Okay, man. Let's go.
What's up, everybody? Big Will.
It's me.
It's Gugudan!
I'm very excited for Gugudan.
All right, listen. Most people hate on Gugudan before they even listen to him because they're like, what the fuck is a Gugudan? I've heard that from so many people in the comments and other people that have watched in other comments of their videos.
It's Pokemon.
Gugudan is the shit. If you don't like ultra poppy music, you're not going to like them. You're going to fucking hate this video. I almost guarantee you. You're going to hate the song. I've seen the teaser on Instagram. I guarantee you, if you don't like poppy music, you're not going to like the song.
Can I play on my
phone?
And
if you're in that basket, fuck off, okay? just take a fucking hike off a bridge, okay? Because it's Kang Min-ha, okay? And it's Sejong, okay? IOI for life! Damn it!
I'm going to play on my phone.
Kang Min-ha is the number two bias, okay? She's the number two bias. She's a strong number two bias. She has no way of being dethroned anytime soon, as the others before her were all slaughtered in the battle of biases. But
6 a.m.
I am hyped as shit, and even if the song is terrible, I will be honest, but I'm still probably gonna fanboy half the video. So just get ready for the hyperness and probably somebody repeating their names over and over again, which is one of my biggest pet peeves in these videos, and I still do it anyway because I'm also a hypocrite. Let's get into it.
Doug. All right, they're making chocolate.
As a fat guy, I enjoy chocolate.
I'm ready for this. Creepy that doll. Is a creepy fucking doll. Halloween doll.
Turn me up! Hold on. I'm just gonna cuddle with you.
Oh my gosh. You're not just hugging me. You're dancing. They're like Oompa Loompas!
Kind of.
I like it!
That chocolate was so hungry. That chocolate was good as shit right now. And it's got that thin foil that you want to break if you fold it out the other way.
That is terrifying.
Ooh, they're not Oompa Loompas, they're slaves to a creepy monster. Hakina! Just dreaming about getting... Caesar! Oh, I love bubblegum pop so much.
What the fuck is going on?
That's so the race of evil master can't hear voices in.
Oh my gosh. I'm like speechless right now. I am. Oh, Ferrero Rocher's.
I wish those grew on trees. I would be even fatter than I am.
Heard you say that those are
M&M's?
No. Skittles?
Goo-goos. They were Goo-goos. It's that G&G. I want a pack of Goo-goos!
Oh, the details. They're really paying attention.
Yeah. fuck. She like spirit bombed up into the sky.
That's St. John.
St. John! Creepy doll.
That's how I open the door in the morning when I go pee.
Then you just piss all over the place.
Yep. That's what I was. Aim for the tub. It's the biggest. It's the biggest receptacle.
I'm glad I'm not the only one that thinks about doing that or does it.
I do it.
I don't want to piss on the floor. I'll just piss in the tub.
It's a little late to put that down, Fisher. I'm pretty sure you just imploded.
Are you excited because she just went
say
it?
Yes! Oh, shit!
That's the only thing I've gotten so far in this video.
She went super say. She was. Somebody just killed Krillin! Oh, shit.
Here, I'll readjust the mic to make sure everyone can hear you.
See what happens when you starve girl groups in K-pop? All they sing about is food. Let them eat! Oh, man. The song was decent. Actually, it was better than I thought it was going to be.
That's because your expectations were very low.
No, like, I didn't have any expectations for the song, but I was... Because I know Goo Goo, they got a certain thing about them, but... Like, as it went, it got better for me. The chorus was a little like lacking. It could have used a little something else in the chorus, something a little more catchy.
Okay.
But the video was cool. Kept my attention. It's food and I'm fat. That's all I need.
That's all.
I require little things but food and YouTube. So.
And you got both of it right there.
Yes. Yep. And then Kami Nan Sejong, she went Super Saiyan. I want to scream so bad, like Super Saiyan power up.
Go ahead and try.
No.
I want to see your face get red and you pass out, like you've tried before.
No, I'm good. I did that in another video. Maybe I'll splice it in here. We'll see. It comes from right here and you bring it up. You know what I'm saying? It's like vomit, but it doesn't taste bad. It tastes so good.
He evoking his
energy. So good, you got me going Super Saiyan! What did you think of the video, Mr. Fucking Naysayer?
Can we watch it?
It doesn't matter what you thought of the video!
It doesn't matter what you think!
Man, your voice cracked.
Yeah!
Right now, this is the only thing enjoyable for the video. It's just your reactions.
Oh, man. I fucking love Goo Goo Dolls.
I'm glad you do, because that's... You're two one of my, out of the 400.
Two of my favorite members from IOI, man. I'm telling you. You don't even know.
No, listen.
I miss IOI, and they keep the dream alive.
No. No more.
Put your hate in the comment below for Ian. Make sure you tell him how much you hate him, why you hate him, and make fun of part of his body for some reason. Really pick at his confidence. I want somebody. I want nasty.
Nothing
ones
will shatter my confidence in myself.
He reads them all, and he'll throw you. I want all you guys to get in the comments and just be mean as fuck to him right now, okay? You don't insult me now and say Zhang! Yeah.
I only got
you don't
the
even say
second
it right,
one.
Because he's just too white and stupid. Oh my fucking gosh, I hate you so much. Let us know what you guys thought in the comments below with your unfiltered rage and hate directed squarely at Mr. Medium Ian over here.
Yeah. Come at me, bro.
If you like what you see and you want to see more, click one of these two links right here.
Don't forget to K-dap that subscribe button.
Like you're wafting a fart at you.
I was trying to.
Keep on popping, K-popper.
Come at me, bro! It's not a trend, yo.
It's a lifestyle. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.